Hey guys, West 32nd, right outside of downtown. Starting in the basement, you can see it's all been rehabbed internally as far as the mechanics are concerned. So there's the main water line, all the copper's replaced, everything's intact. You can see, it's really dark down here. So I'm trying to give me an opportunity to see it. It's all replaced, your return drain line's replaced, all new ductwork. Furnace is put in, it's functioning. You see the ductwork's in. Breaker box, all the wiring installed, that's right here. Everything's still intact. See, all the wires are all intact. Breaker box is intact. There's your new conduit center that takes you through. And there's all the wiring. Got one disconnect there. Hopefully you can see there's your furnace. It's a Concord. Nice working furnace. And again, all your drain tubes, all your copper, all your plumbing replaced. That's your basement area. And we saw the main water line. Again, it's dark. How much of this you're going to see take you up. It's a disaster. Tenants moved out. You see all new, drywall was put in. You just got to put the actual paint in, if you will. Big house. Nice big foyer area here. Use it for your kitchen. Again, plywood's in. You can see all your plumbing's coming up. Right there, your drain, your hot and your cold. It's a good house, good steel. West 31st, not a bad area, quiet area. There's your bathroom here. Obviously needs all cleaned up. They left in a huff, so it needs really cleaned out. Big bathroom. You see all your connections are coming up. All the rehab work was done. I mean, you don't have a whole lot to do in here. Major cleanup, but you can see all painted. Nice trim, nice walls. There's your living room. Left you a couch, sofa, some plates. That way you can have a snack while working. A little side area here. You can use a computer room, bedroom, whatever you need. And then we have the upstairs area. Large bedroom here to be your master. Take in. Again, just clean up. No water getting in. It's been raining for a couple days. We're in that rain, snow, sleet mix arena. Good old Cleveland. Upstairs, you can see this was a bedroom. This could be the master as well, or two bedrooms. Yep, plenty of room. Hopefully you can see okay. Takes you in the back. Again, just a mess. Roof's okay. So if you can see, you see it's been reshingled. House is clean, Ohio. And there's a breaker box for this top floor, the second floor here. Single family home for sale. 440-209-1563, west side of Cleveland, Ohio. Give us a call. And I'll show you the outside real quick. It's got a big side lot on here. It's all graveled. This is the driveway I'm walking down now. Neighbors parked their cars there. We can see this is the property here. Big house. Now I'm running over to the side of the property. And we'll wrap it up. House is Cleveland, Ohio. This is Meyer right here. And again, we're on West 32nd. See, nice big gravel lot here next to the property. There's your property. Huge single family home. Move right in. Clean her up. House is Cleveland, Ohio. 440-209-1563. Walk across the street. You got a store there. Place to have a beverage. Give us a call.